Welcome to Best Budget Info. Here, we review tech products to help you make the best purchasing decision. Our team stays busy to keep you updated on latest tech trends. To purchase the right product, check out the links in the description and subscribe to my channel.
Do you want to use your MacBook Air M2 with the best USB-C hub? We've done the research and created a list of the top 4 USB-C hubs for your MacBook Air M2. On number 1, we have Lemorele TC52L USB-C hub. The Lemorele USB-C hub is a fantastic choice to take into consideration if you're looking for a reliable and packed with features USB-C hub for your MacBook Air M2. This flexible hub offers users a variety of ports that enable the capability expansion of your device, making it the perfect tool for professionals, gamers, and creatives alike. The Lemorele USB-C hub has a stylish, compact design that is ideal for usage on the go. High-quality materials were used in the build to ensure long-lasting durability, and a creative thermal management system makes sure it remains cool even when used for a long period of time. This means that you can plug in all of your devices without worrying about device damage or overheating. The Lemorele TC52L USB-C hub has you covered in terms of connection. It has just one HDMI port that supports resolutions up to 4K at 30 Hz, a gigabit Ethernet port for super-fast internet connectivity, two USB 3.0 ports for storage devices like external hard drives, a USB-C PD port for power delivery, and an SD micro SD card reader that will accept the cards up to 512 gigabytes. This hub is an excellent addition to any workstation or house as it enables easy communication with several devices. On number 2, we have Satechi USB-C Hub. Another fantastic alternative for users of the MacBook Air M2 who wish to increase their networking opportunities is the Satechi USB-C Hub. This hub's two USB-A ports, one USB-C port, one HDMI port, one SD card slot, and one micro SD card slot are all stylish and modern. You can quickly connect all of your preferred peripherals, including a mouse, keyboard, external hard drive, and more, thanks to the multiple connections. The Satechi USB-C hub has a 4K HDMI connector that supports up to 60 Hz frame rates in addition to its amazing connectivity options. For consumers who need to connect their MacBook Air M2 to an external monitor or projector for presentations or video streaming, this makes it the ideal hub. The Satechi USB-C hub's tiny and lightweight form is one of its most notable qualities. This hub is lightweight and portable, measuring only 3.97 inches by 1.87 inches and weighs 3.13 ounces. In addition, its brushed aluminum surface flawlessly complements the style of your MacBook Air M2. On number 3, we have Anker USB C Hub. Another great alternative for people seeking a dependable hub for their MacBook Air M2 is the Anker USB C Hub. This hub is ideal for people who are constantly on the move thanks to its stylish design and solid build. Two USB 3.0A ports, a USB-C port, an HDMI port, and an SD micro SD card reader are all included on one hub. You have a wide range of opportunities for connecting peripherals thanks to this, such external hard drives, keyboards, and even monitors. The Anker differs from other USB-C hubs in part because it can offer up to 100 watts of power. This implies that you may efficiently and quickly charge your MacBook Air M2 and other USB devices. The Anker is also very simple to operate. It can be plugged into any USB-C port on your MacBook Air M2, where it will be detected right away. It is extremely useful because you don't need to install any drivers or software. On number 4, we have Hyperdrive GN28C USB-C Hub. For owners of the MacBook Air M2, the Hyperdrive USB-C Hub is the best choice. This hub provides a practical method to increase the capacity of your MacBook with its sleek form and several connecting options, including a USB-C port, three USB-A ports, an SD card reader, a micro SD card reader, an HDMI port, a gigabit Ethernet port, and a headphone jack. This USB-C hub has a total of 9 ports. This includes that you can connect every device at once and move freely among them. You can easily transfer files across devices thanks to the Hyperdrive GN28C USB-C hub's fast data transfer capabilities of up to 40 gigabytes per second. For people who work with multimedia content, it also enables 4K video output at 60 Hz. The fact that this USB-C hub works with both Mac and Windows devices is one of its best qualities. This implies that you can use it with other laptops and desktop computers in addition to your MacBook Air M2. All things considered, the Hyperdrive GN28C USB-C Hub is a great option for MacBook Air M2 customers who require a dependable and adaptable hub for their daily work. Anyone wishing to increase their device's usefulness will find it to be an excellent investment due to its sturdy construction, wide range of ports, and quick performance. So these are some of the best USB-C Hub for MacBook Air to buy. If you enjoyed our video, leave a like and subscribe to my channel for future updates.